Hi everyone, Angela from the Free Range Family here. Welcome to day 8 of our video challenge. Just following on a little bit from yesterday, just want to talk a little bit about our, partly our why or our catalyst as to why we feel we need to make this life change. It probably all started about 4 years ago or so. When Scott and I were part owners in a cafe down in Wanaka here in New Zealand. It was a great cafe. We were in partnership with another couple who weren't living in town. And we were trying to look for a way to buy them out, but things kept changing and it wasn't going to be possible. So we realised that we needed to try and get out of the restaurant if we could, if they could buy us out, our partners. And anyway, to cut a long story short, the business ended up having to be sold, and our business partners ended up walking away with whatever money was left from the sale of the business, and we got left with a huge, massive debt that we're still in the process of trying to pay off. Now, I'm not saying this to be a sob story or anything like that. You know, we made our choices, and unfortunately it was a bit of a mistake that we learnt from, that we won't be doing again. However, we had to move up to Wellington to have some family support, which has been great. But I think we've sort of fumbled around and stumbled around a little bit over these last few years, not been quite sure what the right thing is for us. We both feel we want to be moving out of hospitality if we can, although it's our comfort zone, and to a certain extent it's what we both know. And I think moving into this industry is pushing us both more about out of our comfort zone. But we have to think about why we want to do this. We want a better life for our kids and for us. We want to be moving back to Wanaka at some stage. We want to get the loans and things paid off as soon as we can, so that we can move on with life. And, you know, we've seen an opportunity here that we can do this, while also we've discovered passions in life, that things that we both are really passionate about. I mean, me especially, I love the sustainable living. I love being able to do our baking, make our bread. I love pottering around in the kitchen and the garden. And I just want to be able to show other people how easy it is to live like that. And Scott has discovered a passion for copywriting. He loves doing his writing. That sort of thing, and these are the opportunities that would give us the chance to work at home together, so that we're here together for the kids. We can give the kids more opportunities as well, just so that we can all be happier. We've been, you know, we've come from a fairly unhappy place, and we've seen an opportunity. We've seen the light, I guess, to say that we can have a better life. It's possible. It's out there. We've just got to take the opportunity. If anyone wants to find out more about how we're doing this, just follow us on Facebook or on our blog on our website, www.freerangefamily.net. Okay, see you tomorrow. Bye.